Hi! The Regina Capitals of the Prairie Junior Hockey League in action on Tuesday, hosting those guys, the Ochapuwais Warriors. Good chance these two teams will be meeting in the first round of the playoffs. 7 minutes in, and the Capitals on the power play, and they strike first. Scott Morrison's shot from the point is sitting there. The rebound for Taylor Frain, he buries it to put the Capitals up 1-0. Warriors then answer just a couple minutes later. Ian Pekarl with the puck down low, centers it to Wendon Shingust, and he one-times it in to tie this game at one. Or wait a second. No, he doesn't. Ref waves it off, says the net was off. Let's see. Net goes off. Puck goes in. Huh. Ref was right. Nice call, Stripes. Score remains 1-0. Just over a minute later, Cole Hofford gets it down low to Dylan Frater, and he finds Parker Shinkowski in front, and yeah, Shinkowski rips it in to give the Capitals a 2-0 lead. They would then make it 3-0 before the end of the first. Mackenzie Turlock with the puck, and he'll get it down to Carson Sinclair, who rips a rocket to the top corner. Sinclair's seventh of the season. And yeah, Capitals take a 3-0 lead. On to the second period. 4-0 at this point, and the Capitals on the power play. Corey Reed is going to get the puck to Emery Anderson at the right of your screen, and he'll rip a one-timer to the top corner, putting the Capitals up 5-0. Beautiful goal. Anderson's second of the game, 11th of the year. Minutes later, Capitals on another power play. Josh Schwint doing work with the puck, gets it to Corey Reed, who centers it to Emery Anderson. There he is again, his third of the game, gives the Capitals a 6-0 lead. Final score, the Regina Capitals beat the Ochapuwais Warriors 9-0.
Oh yeah, absolutely, you know, just getting ready for playoff time and, really clicking out there with my line mates and, like I said before, just getting a couple bounces.
A little surprised, and usually in games like this when the score is 9-0 in the Prairie Junior Hockey League, all H breaks loose, but you guys, nothing crazy tonight.
Yeah, you know, coaches told us, you know, nothing ridiculous. So we stuck to the game plan, and all we wanted to do was fill the net, and that's what we did.